Oran, a tough enough first half?
Aye, tough enough first half. I knew Enniskillen, we knew they were going to be tough opponents, but 14 goals in the Fermanagh final, like, and we're not going to take them for granted, like, but happy enough to get the win and get on to the next round. It's great, like, Paul, you know, playing in memory of Paul McGirr, we said before going out to play Enniskillen, like, do it for him, like, the way he put his 17, 18 years on the line for football, and hopefully I tell them, like, the put everything on the line, just, and that's what they did today, like.
And I suppose maybe the three games that you had played, the two championship games and the league final, did it take its toll on the legs today, do you think?
Aye, definitely, like, but I think even though we played them three games, they brought us on a lot, like, now when we play Bredagh, I'd say that hopefully, like, you know, the way them tough games were, we'll go on, like, and help us now in the next few rounds.
And coming into the Bredagh game, do you think, you know, there's much room for improvement after the day's performance?
Oh, definitely is. Like, I think, you know, there's definitely have to improve on a lot, like, but that's it. We'll have to go back to the training ground and work on it.